Hit it.
Okay, this is one of my tunes called Angel Wings, and it's on the second fret in a
G position.
G position. And I started out. Those home.